Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. In this video I'm playing Egg Wars, but
I broke a world record, literally.
Pretty much I broke the world record for fastest ever Egg Wars win ever of all time, which you guys will see at the end of this video. Trust me, I won't lie about that. To give some backstory to the 1v, or not 1v1, the world record, is someone in my Discord was like, hey, you should break the world record. And I was like, yeah, that'll be super easy. Let me go do that real quick. But then I watched one of my videos and I like accidentally got the third fastest Egg Wars run ever on one of my videos without realizing, and I was like, that's nice, that's very nice. And I looked up the, and I was like, I can do this. I was super inspired. I'm gonna be honest, no David Goggins video could ever get me as inspired as I was after watching my own video. I was like, who's gonna carry the boats? Me. That's exactly what I was like. I'm lying. I was like, I'm gonna move my fingers pretty fast and win some Egg Wars games, and that I did. Starting out, right, I queued up, and I broke the record first try. Literally my first game on, I broke the record. But lucky old me didn't hit the record button, because I have, I don't want to say a neurodivergency, but I have Down syndrome, 3 extra chromosomes. This guy's skybasing. He may also have a neurodivergency, but it's fine. We relate together. We're brothers forever. All right, buddy. Anyways, oh, nice. I did all of that. I did not fall. I parkour. Guys, I didn't fall. That guy fell, all right? Don't look at me. Look at him. Point and laugh. Anyways, after I broke the record the first time and didn't hit record, I was so angry. I was like, ooh, I'm angry right now. So I, of course, hit the record button and decided to try the game. But the issue is, I only played the map for about 5 times in the first hour. For some reason, I just couldn't get on the map that is needed to play, which is called Shipwreck. The Shipwreck is the smallest map, is the only map you can really get the world record on. For some reason, I couldn't get that map. Luckily, at about the hour and a half mark, I started getting the map fairly consistently. And after I got that map, I'm gonna be honest, I did not, it took quite a few tries. It took me about 15 games, probably, of just constant dying, and just, it was just annoying, right? It was very frustrating, yet I managed to do it. I managed to persevere. I'm reading David Goggins' book right now. It really inspired me. Watching some Andrew Tate. Not the Andrew Tate woman advice. Andrew Tate, like, get super buff and all the... Just get buff. That Andrew Tate advice, you know? The good kind. Anyways, I'm gonna die to this guy. Which would be kind of embarrassing considering I am the number one player to have... Die! Guys, I think the neighbors may be calling 911. I think they think I got murdered. Alright, this guy's here. I have no saturation, which is not good, but he doesn't seem to have any either. Anyways, yeah, I broke the record. It's kind of crazy. I'm the first person to ever win Egg Wars within 1 minute. It was 1 minute. I could have gotten 59 seconds had I done something a little sooner. You'll see it in the video, or in the clip after this one. But you know what? It is what it is. Also, if you're wondering why I'm like showing the beginning. I don't know what just happened. It must have been a glitch, visual error. If I have a super huge ego after this, you know why. I mean, I'm the fastest Egg Wars player to ever live, ever. As I was saying, if you're curious to know as to why I was showing the beginning of the game, myself loading in and everything, it's because for speedrun.com, you have to submit yourself loading into the game so you know you're not cheating or whatever, I guess. Not too sure. Anyways, cue the video, guys. Cue the world record.
Yeah.